The task in this video is to find a good curve, a B-spline curve through the red points on this wire. And there are some possibilities. The first is using the draft workbench. I can switch to the draft workbench. I select this wire and I have the method convert from wire to B-spline. And I get this result. And now when I look into the fine details, I change the color to see the difference and go back and take the light off. So now I see there are some areas where the algorithm works as expected, but also it may be that I have such side effects that I get here a sharp corner, and I don't want this. I want a smooth curve in all areas. So other possibility now is to use from the curves workbench the approximation curve. I have done this already. The approximation curve looks like this, and now I also have some side effects that the curve does not follow the poles. Sometimes the poles are not at the curve, and here I have some side effects I don't want. So it's the possibility to change a lot of parameters here inside the approximation curve. One thing is I can change here the tolerance. If I go down this value, then the curve is forced to go through the red control points. But in this case, I get some artifacts. I use the other continuity. So, and I see here at the ends, this is not what I want. I have to set a large value of the tolerance, and then I get a better curve, but still, I have here the side effect that the curve does not go through the control points. I also can change the model. There are different possibilities. I have the same effect, and as said, if I set down the tolerance, then I get curves which are correct in a certain mathematical sense, but they are not what I expect. So I ask, how can I create another kind of curve? And the other kind of curve goes the following way. I have a wire. I use it at base and a bearing sketch. That means a Bézier curve. And now I can create for these poles and this wire approximation. Okay, and I change the value. And now this wire is approximated to this poles. And there are some helper poles calculated. What are the properties of the calculated curve? The curve goes through the poles, and I have here not such hard corners like in the draft B-splines, and I have no artifacts at the ends. So what is the idea behind the algorithm? If I draw such a spline, I have to investigate two forces. The one force is a force when I bend the curve, and the second force is when I stretch the curve. When I stretch the curve becomes longer. And if I bend them strong, then also something is against my the wished movement. So if I calculate a mean value of these two forces and I minimize the forces, I will get such a curve. And we can change some parameters to see the effect. First, here we have the iterations. I can set the iterations higher, and then we see how the curve is calculated. And I also can say I can change a parameter, the force, the minimum length of the tangents here. And when I change this value, the curves here in this area become wider. So there is still a limit, because sometimes the forces are too hard. Anyway, with this algorithm I get a curve which is a good approximation, in a sense that I get a curve which looks like that what I expect.